So when ASAP, tell me what else you want. She licking the tip, she put it on.
Yo guys, what is going on? It's your girl Randy Mover here. Welcome back to another video. And in today's video, I'm not even going to be too sure what we're actually doing, but we're going down to watch a fireworks display. It is Bonfire Night. If you do not know what Bonfire Night is, go Google it because it's too much for me to explain. It's kind of like the 5th of July kind of thing where you set off fireworks and all that kind of stuff. And we watch some fireworks today. You guys are coming along with me. It's pretty late now. I'm starting the vlog pretty late. Well, it's about 5 o'clock. Late enough for me. Normally I'm editing the vlog, but now. But yeah, we're going to go down and watch this. You guys are coming along. So let's start the day. Let's do this. First thing I'm going to do before anything, guys, is jump in the shower and get ready. We're heading down in about an hour, so I have an hour to get ready. The fireworks are at 7, it's 5 now, I have an hour. We're leaving at 6, walking down, takes about an hour, half hour to get down there. And yeah, so we're going to do this, get ready. Probably once it gets dark, we're probably going to put the band, light the firework ourselves, and play with some sparklers. So let's do this.
But 10 times better.
Yeah, but none of us.
Oh yeah, that's right. Though.
Oh, hang on, wait, no, that's the wrong way.
I don't
even
say
it. What are you happening here? I can't remember. Heather.